Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. For those of you that have joined, welcome to our little band. And for those of you who stayed with me all this time, I really appreciate you sticking around and listening to me waffle on about shoes. So what's happened this week? Well, I went to get my usual 2 year eye test, slightly over 2 years. Which in Scotland, for those who don't know, we get them free every 2 years, which is, I kind of think it should be free, because it's not like you can prevent your eyes going bad, you know, apart from doing your regular eye checks. There's not really a lot you can do about your eyesight going bad, you know. It's not like your teeth, that if you clean your teeth morning and night and floss, you prevent a huge amount of problems. I'm not saying that you won't get problems, but you can eliminate a lot of problems by looking after your teeth and going to a dentist. I know it's not easy at the moment, but you know, it is preventable, a lot of the stuff. But you can't really prevent your eyes deteriorating. So I went yesterday, had my eye test, and my left eye has deteriorated a bit. But there's always that embarrassing bit for me when I come out and they give me somebody to check around the glasses. And I know there's not really going to be any glasses that I want to wear. But the guy was really enthusiastic and was like, oh, I've got some cat eyes, because I can see you like those. But he showed me a black pair, which were lovely, but just not for me. I said they would be great, but if they were in more a funky colour, like green, yellow, blue, something like that. And he said, oh, I've got some red glasses. They were a different shape, and red to me means like bright pillar box red, whereas to him it was like a brownie red. Anyway, I thanked him and just said, look, I don't think there's anything in here that's going to suit me, but can I just take my prescription? So that's what I did, and I'll maybe have a look around for some new glasses, maybe get some lenses in here. Anyway, what have I got for you today? Now, today, remember, I had two bags and a pair of boots. So let's start with one of the bags. So you might recognise this print. I've got a bag with this print on as well, the Dr. Dino bag. So they do this like little rucksacky type bag, which has this fantastic dinosaur print on, which I absolutely love. And if you come around the sign, it's got the glittered heart there and the glittered heart there, but it's the front. I mean, it's got everything. It's got, like, this is fur. This is a different material here. You've got glitter here. Glitter. These are all little mini sequins. This is all glittered. You've got fur. This is all fur. And you've got shiny vinyl. And you've got the top of the volcano in glitter. The pterodactyls all in mini sequins. I absolutely love it. And when you lift, it kind of, it's the volcano there again, but you get to see this palm tree, which is all embroidered, and you get to see more of the stegosaurus. I just think it's fantastic. It's got a zip here, which I like, because at first when I saw this, I thought that was just going to be open, but it has a zip, which is great for security. And it just comes with a strap with this print on, and you can make it, you know, it's mainly to be like a rucksack, to be fair. I suppose you might be able to do it. Yeah, you could do it crossbody because you've got one on this side, but I prefer a top handle, so probably I'd wear it as a top handle. I just think this is fantastic. My daughter works in a nursery, and she said, oh, it looks like one of the kids' pat lunches. And I guess it does, it totally does. But I just love it. It would add a proper colour to an outfit, and it's fun. And yeah, I would totally wear that. Actually, we'd probably go with what I'm wearing today. So that's that little bag, rucksack. Now, the next bag I'm going to show you is really, really, really old. There's a page that Rowena runs, the unofficial like wiki page, and if you want to find out anything about when a shoe was made or anything, you can go on there. So I did look up, and I think this bag is from 2004, so very old for a bag, and there are signs of wear. I've added some like some leather balsam to try and give it some moisture, because, you know, as I say, it's old. So this is it. So you can see it's like angel wings, and it's a rucksack. So you've got the two straps there. This is the back of it, and this is the front, so that would sit on your back like that, and you can see all the feathers and leather there. How amazing is that? And both wings have zips, so you've got a compartment in each side. I will wear it. I probably won't overstuff it, just with it being old. But I've got like a cobalt blue outside jacket, and I think they would look fabulous with that, you know, the silver against the blue. I think they will look fantastic. So I'm really pleased, because I actually got them for £20 all in, so including the postage, £20. So absolute steal. Thanks, Lizzie, again, from the group. I get a lot of stuff from Lizzie, and I'm so pleased with these. So pleased. So the last thing I've got for you is a pair of boots. And if you want to be a unicorn, then you need these boots. So first of all, I'll show you the bottom. They've got the carousel. Who doesn't love rainbow fur? Rainbow fur. And you've got a glittered heel. This is like a metallic here, but this pink, oh, beautiful. And it's just edged there. And this lovely, lovely rainbow fur. Same glitter on the toe cap, and then you've got this metallic, like, oh, it's just, oh. And you imagine them on, you just look like you're a little unicorn. Skipping along. I just love them. And they look great with this jacket. Well, we'll find out later, won't I, when I do the walking video. But I think these are superb. I absolutely love them. I got these on, it's either Depop or, but anyway, they're fabulous, fabulous condition. Absolutely love them. And not too high, quite a chunky heel, so I think that'll be pretty good. So we'll see how those go later. So what have I got for you next time? Well, I'm actually going to show you some sunglasses, actually. So I'll maybe show you those first. I know this is not sunglasses, but I got these. Ooh, get me, Linda Farrell. Ooh. Even a posh box and everything. But I got them in the sale, because they were like over £200. I think I got them for 80. I mean, they're definitely not for everybody, but I love them. How amazing are these? I just love them. So I do need to get them adjusted, because they are slipping down a bit. They're quite heavy, so I'll need to go and get them. I emailed Linda Farrell, see if she had any recommended people. If not, I'll just go somewhere. But oh my god, I absolutely love them. So they're Linda Farrell. But they're normally very expensive. But within my reach in the sale. So they're fantastic. Anyway, back to what I'm doing next time. So I don't know whether you remember from a long, long time ago. I managed to get a pair of shoes, and they got to Hermes, and then piff, paff, puff, they disappeared into thin air. Disappeared. Fine, I got my refund. The seller got a refund, but those were gone. So I managed to get those shoes in the different colours, but I've not managed to get them in that colour that I originally got them until now. So I've got them coming, so I'll show you them. And then I've got one of my eyes coming. They do need a bit of work to them. So I'll get that done before next video. I'm so excited to show you those. So excited. Anyway, stay regular. Don't follow the crowd because it's so boring. Let's try and do this walking video without any disasters. It's not likely, is it? But we'll give it a go. See you next time, guys. Bye guys, see you next time!